much. So I just use this thin one. You can cut the tape to the size you want from the thicker ones. Let's see, I can find the starting point. Come out. Oh, here. There we go. Let's do the vertical first. Again, it's a little bit different. Just cut it off piece by piece. Okay, so we need to cut four sides. What they do is they do the ironing first and then cut it. It's more accurate. So just do like section by section. It's just fingertips. I'll just use lower temperature. I have a smaller iron, which is more handy for this. But you can just use the tip of the iron. Just cut it. From one side to the other is that's the correct way of doing this. Just iron it on. If it's too short, you can make a piece, make up a piece. This is called a supporting strip. Okay, the other side. Don't you have this kind of mess? Okay. Side. This one actually has a lot more overlapping, so I just put to hide the edge. That's the point. Hide the edge. It looks neat. Okay, two sides. Now I'm going to do the top and the bottom. Oh, my back is hurting. It's a lot of work. I don't see that. Oh, here. Okay. I need a straight cut. Okay, now ready to the bottom. The bottom is, it has a little gap, a little white. Showing the back, the backing paper. So I hide that gap with this strip, supporting strip, cappuccino color. You can get from our online store. And just iron on like this. And you fix the gap between the two, the margin and the even if you don't have a gap, it looks nicer to have it. I need to blow my nose. Okay, the last strip we're going to put. You just start from one side. Cut it straight. Top of the vertical in between the two pieces. And just do section by section. Now it's ready to go to the frame. Right. Now it's like a matted. Okay. There's a little bit extra. You can just take it off. If it's too big, your backing paper is not accurate, you can do the trimming again. And if it's a scroll, you need to do a lot more work. So I suggest you do framing first before you consider doing the scroll. Okay. So I just put it in the frame. This is the frame. We need to remove the silicone from both sides of the plexiglass. Okay. Both sides. Now it's perfectly clean. You can use Windex if it's used to this frame. And just put the glass, slide the glass on. Okay. And then I think there's a top and the bottom, but it doesn't matter here. Just put this. See, this is okay. The size of this perfect. And put the backing. You can put this paper just, you know, to save this piece. This is very useful paper. I'll just put like this, the letter side facing back, so it's not going to show through. This poster frame comes with this very soft, kind of very little nail kind of. So you don't pull it out, just flip back and forth. Whoops! This one shows. I missed one. Redo this. One of this is nail shows up in the front. So that's not. This paper cutter is easier. It's a metal paper cutter. Letter opener. I missed one. In the middle of here. See, that's even in the front of the glass. Never come up. Okay, I see. Now we got all of them. You want to make sure they are all straight up, then push it back. Okay, 1, 2, 3, 1, 2, 3. Three on each side, four on each side here. Okay, now let's do this. One more time. So you can see there are a lot of details you just learn by doing it. No better way. Even you watch 100 times of this video of someone else doing it, you will still make mistakes. And you learn. Just, you know, avoid the same mistake next time. You will be better. Oops. This frame is getting expanded somehow. And this is a cheap frame, so if you pull it that way, it's flexible. It's not a wood frame. It's like a $4 frame. So, but it looks like a $20 one at least. Huh? It's pretty nice. We won't tell. You know, if they want a permanent one, they can always do that. So this is good enough to present for my purpose, I think. I'm going to make a hand string later. It could be hand. All right. Thank you for your patience. If you have followed through this far, or you can jump here to see the result, I wish it encouraged you to try frame one of your paintings. It does make a great difference. It's the most labor of love I like to do myself. Hope you enjoyed. Until next time, goodbye.